The biggest risk associated with the class, one is that many people are not eligible. So you don't know if you're eligible until the paperwork is submitted and a determination is made. Then even if you are eligible, the amount that would be offered is going to be based on, again, where you live, what type of work you did, and what kind of financial records you have to support your loss. You may or may not be satisfied with the outcome of that. So most importantly, if you go into this program and do not get out in time, you lose your right to go to trial. So for all of our claimants, we want to participate in every available forum that may provide a remedy short of going to trial. But in doing so, we want to make sure that every one of our clients preserves that right to go to trial if that's the last thing that they have as a choice. Ultimately, we know that BP has denied many claims, that the GCCF denied many claims that are meritorious, that we believe should be paid under the law. And BP doesn't have to voluntarily pay those claims. They can say they don't owe them. And ultimately, we need to be able to file a suit and protect your rights and protect your interests in going forward.